7 myths about meditation. Here's another really good one. I don't need it, but my husband does. Or my wife, or my sister, or my partner. It's always about somebody else. But just think about this. Do you need to brush your teeth? Well, you don't have to do it every day, but does it make a difference in your life if you do? Absolutely it does. Think about stress. So many people think, I'm so chilled, I don't need it. But stress builds up. The stressors in our life continually are there. Honking horns, negative news cycles, 70,000 thoughts in the mind every day. And given the law of averages, out of those 70,000 thoughts, what percentage do you think are positive? That builds up stress in the body. So just taking the time to enhance your relationships, enhance your well-being, enhance your attitude about life. That's why we would meditate every day. It's an enhancer. Do you need it to stay alive? No. Do you need to brush your teeth to stay alive? No. But does it make a difference in your life every day if you do? Yes.